building castles in the sand. You make magic real and I get lost in time. You make me feel more alive.
Okay, so today's my birthday, so I'm officially 15 now, so yeah, I'm so sad. Yes, I'm gonna be taking these bunny things out after I get changed, so in 3, 2, I'll get changed.
I got those buns. I have 6 of them. I did the last night. So I'm going to show you a tutorial how to do this on Christmas Eve. So yeah, just unravel it. Just unravel these curls. Just unravel these curls. Unravel them. I love this hairstyle. I did something else with my hair last year on my birthday. Five little bunny things in there. And I'm gonna take the one that I have on the top. And I am wearing a necklace that I got last year for my birthday from a friend, but she technically gave it to me like way before my birthday at the birthday party I had last year. And it's my birthday is always like 4 days before Christmas. People are busy, so if I wouldn't want to have a party, I would have it like weeks before. Like, I really have my birthday. Okay. It's cute but crazy bit, but it's totally fine. I'm just gonna pin this after I get the last one off. And yes, I had a few to get it out. Secure my name. Okay. I'll just grab water from the sand. I have no time. School. I'll be going to school Monday, or for the rest of December. So yeah, that's better. So I'm gonna do my routine and yes, I'm wearing the same thing as last year for my birthday and yesterday. But I added a necklace. My hair is like this. Then I feel like loose. I love this method of curling my hair. It's effortless and does not require a lot of time. And the best part is you don't need heat for this. So yeah, I'm going to do my daily routine and I'm going downstairs to show you my cake.
It's my cake, and it says happy birthday in Chinese, which is Shangquila, and there's some candles on it and some strawberries. This is a good cake. So, yep. Sorry about the candle. I want to take pictures of it. So this is my cake while it's lighted. So yeah, you hold my camera. I'm not gonna edit that part out. Dango.
Cake. I'm so
hungry. So. Jimmy, I'm not sure.
I'm not going
to those out. You're sorry.
Candles are blown out, so yeah, I'm going to cut this cake. So here's my cake. I just need a fork to eat it with. So this is what the cake look like cut. It's white cake with strawberries inside and strawberries everywhere. I love strawberry, and this is a mousse cake. So yeah, sorry if it looks kind of funky, I had to cut it, but it's totally worth it though. So yeah, I'm gonna have this cake. So I had my breakfast, well, birthday breakfast anyways. I got wished by happy birthday by my friends through social media. So yeah, let's see what today brings. I got wished happy birthday yesterday from one of my friends, even though they know my birthday is today, but whatever. So I'm heading off to go skiing soon. Yep, I love to ski, and I bring a charger with me because my phone's only like 40% right now, I think, and I need my phone to at least be charged so I can vlog my whole entire birthday, kinda. So yeah, I'm off to the ski place. So yes, I haven't been skiing on my birthday for like 5 years. Well, because last time I skied on my birthday was when I was like 10. Yeah, that's how I learned how to ski, so. Yeah.
昨天调到16度, 咱就是回来的时候还没降到16度, 才降到17度.
I'm at the skiing site now, so I'm gonna ask my dad to like film on his phone, send it to me, and I'll import it into this video. So yeah. crow kind of fell out of it. Tom Cruise fell out while asleep. It's totally fine. So now we're heading off to have some lunch, and yes, I do look across the snow, but yes, because it's freezing outside, so yeah. I hope you enjoyed those clips of me skiing, so yeah, we're gonna leave in the next few minutes.
My ski pass that was useful for 3 hours. So yeah, it says Snow Valley, Edmonton. Please read the cushion thing. Just stuff.
Words on the back of this.
I think it's her. It's ordered that kind of important gift just now going to be this gift, and my birthday gift is going to be something else that I buy today. So yeah.
Choose for
parents to buy. Yes. Yeah, I'll show you once I get home.
We're shopping now. Looking for a parking spot.
He's looking for a gift. I'm gonna show you a pic of a gift after I buy it. So, yeah, once I get home. I am back, and the thing I got from Claire's is a coupon zircon necklace. Like a snowman stacked together, so yeah, I'm gonna show you what it looks like in another video because I already have a necklace on, so yeah, see you guys in another vlog. Bye!